Woo!
Everybody else is going to have a blue mouth too. If you've had the cake, which we recommend because it's really delicious.
My tongue is blue.
It is blue, actually.
Do it.
Yeah. So thank you for braving the heat. No one, however, has been hotter than me today because I refuse to take off my leather jacket because I need to be cool. A little bit.
I made so many inadvertent temperature jokes right now.
Anyway. Now we never have sugar before we are up on the stage, but now we just have like a case of the sillies. So this is going to be really fun for all the
big old case.
Yeah.
The handle.
You are a style. Oh my god. I mean, I love it. So for our birthday every year, we just like to keep it really like low key and fun for everyone, and just do a little bit of an open mic with an intermission. And then every year I ask for a dance party and it never happens. So we'll see how everybody feels at the end of the night. We get some people that are pumped towards the back, but yeah, it's just an opportunity for us to, as a community, just spend time together and eat some snacks and just kind of unwind and enjoy a special moment. 4 years is a milestone. If it was a human, it would be in school now, maybe. If you're a good parent, I'm assuming so. It's my favorite number. It's our favorite number. If you have a car, it's starting to fall apart. 4 years is an extraordinary time thing. This year we got this really nice cake that we purchased from a local shop, Lady Quacking Bush, over in the Wheeler neighborhood. So please enjoy that. Of course, we've got some Amy's ice cream down the street. Thanks, Joe. Thank you, Joe, for the ice cream. Joe is the owner of Malvern Books, and Joe has been so kind. Yes. Without Malvern Books, like, we would have never had a space that allows us to grow and blossom and feature voices that are not represented in the literary community here in Austin or anywhere else in the country. So we're really grateful for that. So as always, buy books, read books, share books, and tell people to come buy Malvern Books.
Books.
Another really awesome thing we've got going on is one of our beloved ice creamers and friends, Anissa, is signing people up right over here in the red and red lipstick. Do you need to update your voter registration info? Do it while you're eating a scoop of ice cream. Easy. But we're probably going to have some jams playing. What a better, there's no better opportunity than to just sign up and update your stuff. Switch departments. Move down the street, just get it taken care of so that when it's time to vote, you know you're good. And
I'll just say that I can do it for both Williamson County and Travis County for anyone who's here from up there.
Fancy.
Thank you.
Or you can mail it in, which is what I'm doing because I'm in Hayes County because I'm crazy.
Out there in the wilderness.
I'm very out there.
And so, besides that, if you signed up for the open mic, you should have gotten a little prize. And those were purchased at Toy Joy while I was in a full-blown sweat from being overwhelmed with things to pick out for the prize bag. So please enjoy that and wash your hands.
Well, one more thing before we start the open mic. Every year on our birthday, we often have a screen printer. She's also our cover artist, Nat Brad. She's amazing, but she got a tattoo apprenticeship, so she can't be here tonight. So instead, she screen printed up a bunch of patches for us that are on the ice cream social table, and those are all free. So please
take some patches, put them on all of your pants,
give them to somebody who couldn't be here tonight. Yeah. I'm taking one home for Michael, my partner, who's in Belize for a month.
Yeah.
So I need friends.
So there's plenty of patches, feel free to take them. I wish, whole world's jeans. We could try
denim.
A denim planet.
A denim planet. So we just sew them on everything.
We gotta do the first one.
We are terribly silly tonight, so please forgive us. We're gonna kick off the open mic. Really excited to welcome Susan Nist to the stage.